This is it.
Be on guard.
Let's make sure we're prepared before we begin.
There is nothing to worry about. You can do it.
Well then.
Come on.
Go on.
Yes.
We can't get started until you say it.
This operation is to find the clue to restore the world and to help the comatose victims. It's my understanding that Wiseman named the operation in hopes that, like the jetties on the beach, we can nullify the powerful force of a wave by working together. Everyone, please, lend me your hands.
I would like to see Orca again as well. We gathered here for the same purpose.
You, the holder of the bracelet, shall commence the operation.
Show us what you got!
May the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with us. Commence Operation Breakwater!
Yes, sir.
That was good.
I'm ready.
I'm counting on you.
Leave the quarantine to me. You just focus on the fight.
Welcome back to Let's Play .hack Outbreak. Pretty interesting speech for Kite's first public speaking. So, Operation Breakwater has apparently begun. Where are we supposed to go again? Kind of forget. Right, we have to go back to Sigma server. I went and I stocked up on a few items just for this, and I'm questioning on who to bring with me. Black Rose wants to come indefinitely, that's for sure. Although Balmung's a part of our group now. But Wiseman's supposed to analyze the data. So it's either Black Rose and Wiseman or Black Rose and Balmung. However, I could always bring both of them. Although granted, I don't remember what Balmung has on him, so I'm wondering if I can even take him with me.
I'll handle it.
I can. Okay, so for items I have 99 healing potions, 50 resurrects, 50 mage souls, 30 artisan souls, 40 recovery drinks, and yeah. If not just for this. Sigma, Chetting Snaring Twins. A level 69 area, which means to tell me that I need to disband the party.
So long.
Call me again.
I'm gonna wait for them to log out and then call back Black Rose. After I call in Wiseman.
Why, hello there.
What?
yeah, I had to.
Now then.
Chaos Gate. Time we went to Sigma, Channing, Snaring Twins. A level 69 area. Oh, this is gonna be glorious. Odd. The area wasn't protected, but I'm not gonna take my chances with this and just go right to the bottom. Oh no. Oh no. Wiseman! That's a big watcher. Very big, and it's following me. Is this the dungeon? Probably not. Operation Follow Me! Dungeon! Enter! Wise man is dead. The operation's a failure already. Wise man is dead. Jeez, wise man, I'm on one floor in the dungeon and you're already dead. That is wonderful, you know? Very well, where am I going? I'm going up. Okay, odd, I only see one magic portal. Okay, two. Never mind. Operation Wonder Battles. Operation Skills. Operation Wise Man First Aid. And items. Where is my artisan souls? Wise Man. Take. Obviously, it's fire, but I don't have anything that's water.
Guru Cruise.
Wise man! I said first aid. Oh, you're Black Rose. I was kind of hoping Wise Man would do that, not me, but whatever. Oh! You, sir, need to die. He is a stare. Not a watcher. His name is Stare. Yep. Stare. I'm glad I brought Wise Man. Otherwise, it'd be foolish to come here without Thalma. And Black Rose. That would definitely be foolish. What would I be thinking at that point? I would have to be smoking crack at that point to go in here with just Wise Men and with Black Rose and Balmung. I'd be smoking crack at that point. Virus Corgi. Not that I need it. But I'll pick it up anyway, because why not? Wait, chest, stone storm, break wooden boxes. Because all of the wooden boxes. And barrels. Break, 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 break. Onward, my friends, we shall have a glorious time indeed, murdering our foes. Oh, I sure hope we would. Otherwise, we wouldn't be playing the game properly. You are a thing!
Swirling
Dark!
Orbeani Dawn!
Wait, I remember you. Frickin'. There's Marioko ran into you thinking she could kill you, and then Kite, like, killed you in one swift fell strike. Why don't you die again, Mr. Starlight? He is a bacon. Am I gonna level up from that fight? Did Wise Man level up? No. Well, me and him are close to leveling up anyway, so why not level up now? Chest. Avenger! Wait, what? Level 52. Level 50! Huh. 7 accuracy, 10 accuracy. 29 attack, 28 defense. She can keep the smiling blade for now. What I need is a fairy orb. That's not there, it's down here. Fairy orb. I go north. And then three branching pathways. Nope, only one. I need swirling dark blades. I have a light swirling dark to do elemental hits all the time, because elemental hits are effective and deadly.
Orbeani Dawn.
Orbeani Dawn, that is a cool name for a spell, and swirling dark. There. Nobody died. And we have a whole floor to ourselves. Wow, really, the whole floor is just empty. I like that. I'm gonna go here. Obviously. Virus Core E. And I'm going to heal us because we can use that. Well, Black Rose and I. Wise Man doesn't need it, but Black Rose and I sure do. So I know if I said that wrong and said me and Black Rose, people will be all my ass for my grammar. I may be on some people's ass for their grammar, but that's only when they do spelling mistakes and not so much, like, word placement in sentences. I can care less for that. To be honest, I spell words wrong all the time and I correct them. And when I come to the knowledge of papers and misplacing words, it doesn't matter to me. I don't care. Heck, I underuse periods and I overuse the commas. What does that tell you? It tells you I'm lazy. Now my question is, which way do I go from here? Fire Lion Hood. Can I wear that? I guess I can, but at the risk of losing Riptane, and Olarep for Olrep. Not worth it. That goes there, which means I go this way. I'm not clearing out a dungeon, what are you, nuts? It's the final dungeon, why would I want to do that? Well, I would hope it's the final dungeon. I've been playing this game for so long I forget, okay? Dark Maiden needs to die. Dark Maiden, get back here. Dog. I leveled up. And so did Wise Man. Items, Fortune Wire. Open. Fire Lion Hood. Again, Black Rose, did you level up? Nope, she will soon. Good job, Black Rose, for catching up. That's what I get when I bring Wise Man everywhere I go and not you. Wise Man, I need you. I'm not Black Rose, Wise Man, first aid. Hold on. Oh, she's charmed. No! You, sir, need to die for your inconsistency to make Black Rose attractive to attack you while I attack things in the room that are not dying to me, like you. Oh no, I'm dead! Wise Man, thank you. Yeah. Back here. Oh no! I don't want to die. Items. Healing potion. Oh, I know who's dead. Oh no! Yeah. Come back here, you. Dead. Good job, Black Rose. Good job. The lovers. Ew. Black Rose, stay away from me.
Golden egg.
I went the wrong way. Boy, I'm stupid. Back I go. I wish the map got bigger, but no. It's all I get. Just that one screen. Darn it. I'm about 14 minutes in. I'll clear out this one more room and then we'll just call it a day for this part and then continue. Because we're 3/4 in the dungeon so far. We're making good. Wise Man, where are you? Wise Man, Earth Aid.
Swirling dark.
I wish you weren't magic caller, but you are.
Swirling dark. Swirling dark.
Wise Man, why aren't you doing first aid, you freaking fool? You need to die. Oh no, I'm charmed again. No, Black Rose is charmed. No, 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 no. Fine, then. Last I checked, you were on heal duty, not me. I'm not going on heal duty unless it's a boss. Last I checked, that was not a boss. That was a monster. Anyway, next time on Let's Play Dot Hack Outbreak, we're going to continue onward in this dungeon that's hell incarnate by throwing us more stairs, and hopefully we'll kill them faster. Oh god, these things are annoying.